And of course, he is one of those lock you inside doors.
How many times has this happened to you?
Damn it, I can open my door just fine.
Well, get yourself a lock you inside door. No longer you have to worry about having the freedom to leave your house whenever you want.
The door's locked. And I don't know where the key is.
The lock you inside door. It's inconvenient.
Fucking doors. How do they work?